What's really most interesting and rewarding to me about cardiology is the breadth and depth and diversity of career pathways that one can choose in cardiology to have an impact on our patients.
Here you have it all. You have great clinical exposure. You have great opportunities in terms of investigational cardiology. Whether you're interested in clinical, translational, basic, we have it.
But one of the things that makes our program unique is that despite the large clinical volume and the large faculty, it's a very personable program where people get to know one another very well, work with each other very well, and form lasting relationships with the faculty when they leave.
There's truly a sense of camaraderie and collaboration that has contributed to my personal development as a physician.
We offer unique experiences in education, where our fellows have dedicated time to participate in didactic learning on a weekly basis. We offer a mentorship program. We've developed a 3-hour educational block every Wednesday for our fellows, where they participate in didactic sessions with faculty mentors.
The first 2 years is structured to expose you to the various aspects of cardiology. And in your last year, you can figure out what aligns to your future career aspirations.
That third year is very customizable to focus on investigative pursuits, to focus on advancing expertise in particular areas of interest.
Yale Cardiovascular Medicine offers sub-subspecialty programs spanning from interventional cardiology to electrophysiology to endovascular cardiology, vascular medicine, structural heart disease, congestive heart failure, advanced heart failure and transplantation, cardiac imaging, cardio-oncology, as well as 3 different T32 programs which support postdoctoral research training as physician scientists.
So I think there's a balance between it being an academic institution that prioritizes research and education, but also a clinically rigorous training where fellows are able to get hands-on experience and you're able to explore the different aspects of cardiology.
We have a very high volume and high acuity population we serve. Yale New Haven Health System has 2,500 beds, and we have a very large consultative and subspecialty cardiovascular program.
There's diversity in the patient demographics and also in the pathologies that you get to see in those patients.
Any discipline of cardiology you can imagine, we have it. You really feel ready by the end of your training to tackle any case that may come.
The Yale Cardiovascular Medicine training programs are centered around a commitment to developing a diverse cohort of future leaders in cardiovascular medicine.
We have very actively focused on ensuring that the population of trainees and faculty that we have also mirrors the population that needs care.
That comes in every variety of diversity, whether it be socioeconomic, gender, clinical interests, whatever it may be.
New Haven and the Connecticut shoreline are a fantastic place to live. My wife and I raise our children here. We've been thrilled by the opportunities it affords us as a family. New Haven is a beautiful mid-sized city that offers a wealth of cultural opportunities, entertainment venues.
There's restaurants, there's stuff to do at night, there is the shoreline too. You really have a complete package here. You come for your education, but you kind of stay for like the experiences and the people that you meet. I'm a graduate from the program. I think a testament of someone who's been here for fellowship and then stayed as faculty. It's a testament of the Yale School of Medicine and the opportunities you can have.
I did my internal medicine residency here and then stayed on for fellowship. And I think that says a lot about my experience here, wanting to continue my journey here. The people are really supportive, really kind, and truly care about patient and also about each other.
Our program is really phenomenal because of the fellows that we are lucky enough to recruit. They work very well with each other. We learn from them every day. We get to see them grow and see their careers grow.
Our track record has shown that our graduates have gone on to be leaders in cardiovascular medicine, both regionally as well as nationally and internationally, but not losing sight of the fact that our primary goal is commitment to excellent care of our patients.